Hello guys, this is Kathy right here. So I'm just going to be showing just a couple pictures, a little bit of describing my first BTS concert experience. So my friend and I, Emma, we both went to day two. So I saved up money and got one of the resale tickets. And we went on the Sunday. So the good thing is we didn't have to kind of experience a really big amount of people, but we got there kind of around like 5:30-ish to finding parking. And so you'll be seeing the pictures, like this one right here has the map of the venue of SoFi Stadium. So we were more in the fourth area, just kind of more towards like one certain section. So we were pretty high up, and then it was somewhat a bit hard to see the members, but the good thing is there was side TVs, as you will see soon in some of the videos, that really helped us have a good glimpse. Okay guys, so here's going to be a bit of my experience. I'll share about the bit of the downside that was happening at the BTS concert. So since I mentioned earlier, my friend and I got there at around 5:30 just to start getting a line to go into the stadium. The lines were very long, and unfortunately it didn't seem like the staff working at SoFi Stadium knew what they were doing, but thank God there was armies that had signs on their phone said, okay, this the end of the line for this gate to get into this part. So we just took a look at the sign to which one was heading to our section and did our best to find the end of the line. So the lines were obviously very big. We didn't want to be away from each other, and so we decided to stay there for a good long while. I would say it's probably about, let's say, maybe about an hour or hour and a half waiting. And unfortunately, as you see in this picture here, the lines were definitely crowded, but this happened to us towards about, let's estimate about an hour before the show. Everyone was in one nice big long simple line getting to a certain gate as well. There were different lines, but they were all very well organized till a staff told, okay, I see all these lines, let's just make one humongous big line to squish everyone in there. And as you see in the picture right there, that's what it looked like for my friend and I on day two. It was really, really not a nice picture, and especially the fact that there was a girl next to us with her boyfriend that was unfortunately getting close to having a panic attack. Yeah. It would have been nice if they left it as it was instead of squishing everyone one big line, because then from there it separated to four different lines for security check to get into the gate, and that really definitely did made it a lot longer process. But we were still able to get to our seats on time, but it just really wasn't a smart idea. And also, since this was the second day that SoFi Stadium had the BTS concert, I agree with many armies, they really for sure were not ready how big of an audience a BTS was going to have for this concert for 4 days. From what I heard, it seems for some people it went better than the first day, some it didn't. But of course, you know, this was just all a learning process for SoFi to know, okay, what's gonna come up next if we ever have a really big group that will have a humongous fan base for concerts as well. So even some people I saw on Twitter, and I was kind of a little surprised as well, they did really good with checking bags, I can tell you that, in the gate that I was in. But for vaccination cards and whatnot, it was very quick and didn't seem like they did a thorough search, which I would be honest really concerned me. And then from there we get to the second part, before the concert, that was just bad. So I just want to clarify, I to the wrong, there was nothing bad within our concert experience, but it's just before the concert started. So once my friend and I got into the Sofi Stadium, we were looking at the signs to tell us where to go. The really big downside was right when we went into the stadium, it didn't have a really clear, good view of the map that tells us where our section was. We just looked at the signs. There was a lot of armies along with us that were just, okay, this is going to be going to the fourth section because that's where our seats were. We tried to get there. We couldn't find a way or a clear map at all that showed where we were. And that was very, very worrisome. And I know so many people were worried about getting to our seats as well. We had one employee tell us, okay, go this way and you'll take an elevator up. And then we had another employee telling us, sorry, that's only for this certain section or VIP, or sorry, you're gonna have to go back where you started. This is not the right direction. So it was really surprising to see a big venue like SoFi not having a big map wherever you enter, wherever there are stairs to kind of have a better view where you were. But again, thank God we were able to get to our seats on time. It took a lot longer. So of course, if SoFi Stadium doesn't have a map, I would really suggest them to have a map at every area where there are stairs going up to a really high level or any level. But yeah, okay. Besides that, I'm gonna just show a really nice, lovely sunset picture that was happening right when we were getting into the venue. And then on to a bit of the concert footage I got there, and enjoy it along with me with the BTS concert. Thank you for tuning in, guys. And headphone users, please beware, I did scream a lot. And I know I was shaking the camera a lot too, because I was also shaking my army bomb. This was my first time, so bear with me. Thank you. God bless you guys.
Oh, I'm not afraid to die. Yeah.
as you see here in this picture. Yes, day two was the day that Megan Thee Stallion went to perform Butter with BTS. And so the cool thing is that since I was in the fourth section with my friend, the higher sections were able to already see her coming out before anyone on the floor did, and maybe like the first, second level. So we were already shocked. We're like, okay, wait, is that her? And once we saw her in the flesh, yes, that was her. And wow, it literally for sure shook everyone by surprise.
Come on. 추억에 너무 큰 한 부분을 차지할 것 같은 생각이 들고 굉장히 또 의미가 남다를 것 같습니다.
I think this concert is going to be a big part of my own history, my life story, my memory after 2 years being away in the pandemic and then here coming to LA, SoFi Stadium, seeing all of my friends. This is also going to be really And I think for that, all of you here can be really proud.
여러분도 의미 있는 공연이고, 우리도 의미 있는 공연이고, 결과적으로 정말 이례적인 또 의미 있는 공연이기도 하니.
This is a special concert for you. This is a special concert for us. This is a really, really special event for everybody.
정말 여러분들에게도 여러분들의 인생의 히스토리에 여러분들의 추억에 여러분들의 기억에 중요한 밑줄 한 줄이었으면 좋겠습니다 오늘 하루가.
And I hope that tonight was a highlight for your own life story, for your own life and for your own memories.
진짜 사랑해요, 진짜 사랑합니다 여러분들. 감사합니다.
Really love you. Thank you. Just because I really want to show how I feel, more detail. My English is still not there yet, so I'm going to try in Korean.
어제 감정을 많이 전달을 못한 것 같은데 여러분들 만나면 꼭 보고 싶었고 또 그동안 여러분들이 기다려 오시면서 너무 고생하셨고 너무 고맙다는 얘기를 먼저 해주고 싶었던 것 같아요.
I think yesterday I tried to get across how I feel my emotions and I don't think I really really wanted to say I really missed you and I know how hard things for you and how thankful I am.
그리고 어제 여러분들이 2년 만에 오랜만에 보니까 이러면 안 되는데 너무 이게 어색하더라고요. 원래 2년 동안 저희 한국에서 이제 방송하고 무대하고 하면 앞에 팬들이 없는 채로 카메라만 앞에 두고 이렇게 공연을 했었는데 2년 만에 여러분들이 이렇게 있으니까 이제 거의 한 7, 8년 정도로 돌아간 기분을 많이 느꼈었던 것 같아요.
So you know, yesterday, I really shouldn't say this, but you know, it's the first time that I saw you in 2 years, and honestly, it was a little awkward. You know, I know I shouldn't feel that way, but in Korea, when we did a performance, we didn't have any fans, we were just performing for the camera, and I kind of felt like we went back 7 or 8 years in the past.
어제 느낀 거는 여러분들이 2년 동안 여러분들한테 사실 그렇게 잘 해왔다고 생각은 안 드는 것 같아요. 근데 그동안 계속 쭉 이렇게 기다려주셨다는 게 너무나 영광이고 감동스러웠고 참 감사합니다.
To be honest, I don't think I did all I could do for you guys for the past 2 years. So it's an honor and I'm really moved that all of you waited for us.
오늘은 여러분들의 걱정을 다 받은 것 같고 너무너무 행복했습니다. 오늘 와주신 여러분들 너무너무 감사드리고 앞으로 계속 더 좋은 모습 보여드릴 수 있도록 열심히 하겠습니다. 항상 감사하고 사랑하고 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 사랑해.
I think I really thank you for the patience. I really thank you to me. So I'm really happy and I'm really each other again and again. So thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, and I love you so much.
Guys, so first thing first, I like to say sorry for my throat, for being born as my throat, but congratulations to my throat at the same time, because you can show your thing to these 50,000 beautiful people right now in here in LA. So much. Okay, so here's the story. I just woke up this morning at like 9 a.m. and I was like literally stuck in my bed. I was like, oh, I can't do this. My body was like so out of order because I was yesterday too nervous and I wasted all of my energy and like I was in bed and I can't do this tonight. But you know, here's the magic. You guys are the magic. When I just see your eyes and face to face, and then some power that I didn't even know in my mind just pops up and it moves my body. So you guys are the magic, you guys are my miracles, you guys are every good words in the world, in this world. You guys, I love you so much.
I love you too, Nacho! I love you very much! Yeah! Drinking!
Another great night!
Yeah!
Hope you had a great time too. It's been so long and actually really nervous performing in front of all of you. I'll be thinking about tonight a lot when going home later. This is such a precious memory and I will cherish it forever. Let's get started during the show. And purple
here. Yeah! She's just purple here too, good, good.
Like a movie.
저는 저와 여러분들이 이렇게 한 편의 영화를 만들어 간다고 생각을 하고 있어요.
I think you and I were making a movie together.
이 영화를 만들기 위해 정말 어떠한 노력이라도 할 것이고 부끄러운 일이 있더라도 최선을 다해 할 예정입니다.
To make this movie, I want to and I'm willing to do anything. Anything that may be embarrassing, shameful, I'll do anything to make this movie.
Yeah! Yeah!
여러분과 같이 인생 영화를 만든다니까 기분이 너무 좋은 것 같은데.
And to make this movie of life with you really makes me happy.
저희의 인생이 끝날 때까지 만들 영화니까 잘 부탁드립니다.
And this is a movie that we'll continue to make until the very last day of our lives. So thank you. So for me and for all seven of us, this Permission to Dance performance was a really big challenge.
사실 이제 뭐 저희 나이도 들어가고 있고 이렇게 개인 곡 없이 모든 단체 곡으로 이렇게 했던 이유는
So we're getting older, and let me tell you why we set this concert up with just no solo songs and just our group songs.
2년 만에 부른데 여러분들이 딱 온전히 우리 7명한테만 집중을 해줬으면 좋겠다라는 생각이 들어가지고 저희들이 QC 때부터 장치며 모든 이런 것들을 준비를 했거든요.
So we prepared everything from the cue sheets, the devices, the stages, everything because we've been away for 2 years and we wanted your full attention and your full focus on all seven of us.
So today I'm going to speak in Korean.
제가 엄청난 영어를 준비했는데.
So I had some amazing English prepared and ready to go.
좀 어려워서 한국말로 하겠습니다.
But it's a little hard, so I'm going to do it in Korean.
아 진짜. 아 영어 공부해야 하는데 한국 돌아가면 바로 영어 공부하려고.
Studying English. In fact, as
soon as I go home to Korea, I'm going to start studying English. Yeah! Oh, sorry, my friend. Well, really.
Today is our second concert, and we have two more performances. After that, we are going back to Korea.
Ah, really. 저희가 아무래도 이제 한국에 있을 때 뭐 또 이제 저희가 또 카메라를 보고 녹화를 떠서 또 보내고 이런 것들이 조금 지속될 것 같은데
So in Korea we will probably continue to shoot in front of a camera, perform in front of a camera and send those in and we'll probably keep doing that
저는 그런 거 다 필요 없고 그냥 여기 또 오고 싶습니다
But you know, I don't need any of that. I just want to come back here.
Wow. 그리고 어제 아미 여러분들의 함성, 열기 그리고 눈 진짜 모든 것들을 다 정말 엄청나게 느끼고 가는 것 같아요.
And I think today and yesterday, I'm going to go back with all your emotions, your passion, your eyes, everything that I saw from ARMY. I think I'm going to have another concert tonight in my dream.
Yeah. Yeah.
We love you. We pop for you.
Thank you.
For our final song, we will need everyone to join in together. We have been waiting for this moment, we've been longing for this moment. Let's dance together. Thank you for tonight.
Well guys, that's it for the concert vlog so far. I really did enjoy it so much. And I didn't record permission dance because that was my first time hearing the whole song live. So I really want to enjoy that moment. But I hope you guys got to enjoy as much as I did. And until next time, God love you all. Saranghae. Take care. Sayonara. Bye.